Hey, it's Anne Marie. I'm sharing my Black Friday holiday season finds. Many of these items I found the week before Black Friday. I honestly didn't find any really great deals on Black Friday, but I found a lot of these the week of leading up to Black Friday and got really good deals on them. I found this purse on Vestiaire.com, which is one of my favorite sites for finding secondhand luxury items. They have really great items, pre-loved. They have a very good authentication process, so you know you're getting a real handbag and that it's been carefully checked before it comes to you. I got this bag in the small size, and then I also found a red, more like a burgundy red, in the larger size, which I really, really love. And I also found some boots, which I'm waiting for in this color, so I'm super excited about that, and I'll share those later. But I love both these bags. They're both in pristine condition, and they had been authenticated before they came to me. So I highly recommend taking a look at Vestiaire. I also like that you can bargain with the seller, and you can, you know, send them offers and so on. And then the bag goes through Vestiaire for authentication, and then it comes to you. Love their process. Highly recommend. I found these boots on Poshmark, and I love them. They're by Sandro. These boots retailed for around $300 or so, and I got them for $150, so that was a really great bargain. They fit great, and they're beautiful. Love them. And last but not least, this was the big get for me. I've been eyeing these boots from Stuart Weitzman for a while, and I finally was able to get them at 50% off on Saks Off Fifth. Stuart Weitzman was also having a sale, but I actually feel like I got a better deal on Off Fifth than I found on their site, because this particular boot was already sold out on their site when I got there, but I was able to find it on Saks Off Fifth. So I'm super excited about that. Don't sleep on Saks Off Fifth this holiday season. They've got great things. That's pretty much the key items that I picked up over the Black Friday sale season. Let me know what you think in the comments.